Now, one basic misunderstanding that many people have is that trauma is about an event that happened back then. That's not really the case. That event is over. The problem when you develop traumatic stress is that your body and your system doesn't know that it's over.